Hello and welcome to this video about what your uric acid blood test means. This is part of a wider series of videos where we look at all your blood tests in your body. So if you want to find out about other organ systems, just check out the playlist. Otherwise, let's get going with uric acid. Uric acid is a blood test which lets us look at the amount of uric acid in your body. If it's high, it can predispose you to a condition called gout, which is a type of arthritis. Now, uric acid is often excreted through your kidneys, but as levels build up, it deposits these tiny crystals, often in places like your big toe or your knee or your elbow or something like that, and that can lead to gout. And if anyone's ever had that before, a gout attack is incredibly painful. What causes gout? Well, sometimes it's genetics and there's not much you can do about that, but more often than not, it's a lifestyle issue. So if you've had a uric acid test and it's a little bit high, there are some things that are really easy to work on. First of all, if you're a little bit overweight, losing that weight will help. If you're not very active, getting active will help. Foods rich in purines, like rich meats and shellfish, that can increase your uric acid. What you want to do is decrease that amount in your diet and start having more things like more vegetables, more low-fat dairy, and that will kind of help get your levels into the right place. Also, cutting down your alcohol, particularly rich alcohols like red wine, will help reduce your uric acid level as well. So, in a nutshell, that's what uric acid is. It's just a measure of how that's building up in your body. If it gets too high, it might lead to gout, which is something that you really don't want to get. So keep an eye on those levels, because if they're a little bit high, then over about 6 months or so of taking into account some lifestyle modifications, you can probably get that level down nice and low. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, it really, really helps. If you want to go into a bit more depth, just go to my website here, and you can also follow me on Instagram and ask any questions you like there. Thank you.